The city of Portales is basically shut down because of a leak in the main water line. It was first discovered by the city late last night. Officials say it is impacting the whole town. All non-essential city and county offices are closed today, along with ENMU's campus. Officials say crews are working to fix the line, but the city will be without water until it is fixed. All they'll say is they are working on this as quickly as possible, but they do not have an estimated completion time.